Here's how I carve this classic Celtic knot pendant. First, draw the pattern on and cut the wood to shape and drill your holes. Makes it easier to get through. Then, shape the wood around the lines all the way around to make the weave. Cut down and then on a gentle slope to the stop cut. Some sanding, and you have a beautiful Celtic knot pendant.